And I've been counting days.
Hey guys, today we are doing a self-care day. I've pretty much been writing finals the last week, and I haven't done my hair or my makeup or really gotten dressed in actual clothes, so I think this will be very good to get me back on track. I also start a new job on Monday, which is super exciting, so I wanna feel all good and ready for that. So yeah, we're gonna start off with a workout. I just ate a really big bowl of Honey Nut Cheerios, so I'm not really feeling the workout, but it will be good. I'm gonna do a HIIT workout, I think. Probably a Pamela Reif one, because I like hers probably the best. So yeah, let's get into it. It is done, and now I think I'm just gonna do some weights. I finished my workout and my hair is disgusting right now. It's super sweaty and gross. So don't mind that, but there's a little bit of a change in plans. My friend is taking her grad photos today at the uni we go to, so she invited me to go take some grad photos with her, even though I'm not graduating, but I think I'm gonna go and take some photos just because it would be nice to have some photos with her. And she was my roommate last year, so yeah, I'm basically getting ready for that now. So we kind of changed the plan. This video is kind of now like getting ready to take grad photos instead of just like a self-care day. But yeah, so now I'm gonna hop in the shower and shave every inch of my body. I'm gonna moisturize my whole body and then put on fake tan, and then I will check back in with you after that. Okay, I just finished doing my fake tan. This is a fake tan I use. It's just Saint Tropez. I don't know where the lid went. Oh, okay. Don't know how that happened. So yeah, I just moisturized and fake tanned my whole body. Now I think I'm gonna eat some lunch. I have some leftovers from last night. I went out for Thai with my dad. I'm also gonna take my hair out of this ponytail because I know I'll get a headache if I don't. Wow, she is fabulous. That curl. Oh, cute. I don't know how I'm ever gonna live with somebody, because I just feel like no matter how much you love a person, to see me in this like state, I just feel like that's a lot. Like, what the heck is going on? Okay, it's really wet still because I definitely got it wet in the shower bed, and it's probably also a little sweaty mixed in with that, so I might just put in a low bun like that. So I'm gonna do a hair mask, but I do feel like that's maybe a little bit too much because now I'm trying to get ready to go to take photos, so I need to like do my hair and everything later once I shower. So, and I have to leave the, oops. I have to leave the fake tan on for at least 4 hours so it can develop. I do not understand how some people like put on fake tan and just go out in it. Like, I feel so disgusting when I have fake tan on. Like, some people just put it on as if like that's part of their getting ready. Like, I put it on and then I have to wash it off. It feels so gross. I don't understand how people do that. But anyways, that's my plan. Oh, I also painted my nails. I forgot to say that. I painted them last night. They're very bright yellow. I used this Essie Expressi. It's a very like nice color. I don't know how I feel about it on me because I'm like white. I don't know. I feel like it would look good if you had like tan skin, maybe a little bit better than it looks on me. But yeah, I don't know, I like the color. I suck at painting my nails. It literally took me 4 tries to paint them because I kept messing them up and having to take them all off. And this is why I don't paint my nails. Now I think I'm just gonna go eat some lunch and maybe sit outside. I think it's pretty nice outside, so I should go outside and sit there for a while.
Look at my nasty bruise. It's so cute. Hi. Guys, let's see if she can do her trick. Okay, ready? Bang, bang. Good girl. Oh, I'm still not giving you my food. My favorite.
So now I'm whitening my teeth. I just brushed my teeth and flossed them because I just feel like that's like important to do before you put the whitening strips on your teeth. So love that for me. Oopsies. Why do I suck at opening these packages? So yeah, I'm just using Crest white strips. I don't think I said that. So these ones are the professional effects ones. I bought them off Amazon. So there's a long one for your top teeth. Burns a little. I'll like go and like push with my nails like in between my teeth so that it's like really on there and like covers every part of my teeth. And then the bottom one. So now we wait for 30 minutes.
I remember when I lost my mind.
Okay, boys. So I showered, we finished the teeth whitening excursion, and now I'm gonna blow dry my hair. I think I'm gonna blow dry my hair. Should I do my makeup first or blow dry my hair first? I don't know. Okay, I feel like maybe I should do my makeup first before I blow dry my hair. Cause of my makeup. I'm very hyper now, I don't know why. Okay, so basically kind of rushing now, but I did my makeup and now I'm gonna do my hair. I'm just gonna blow dry it and I think straighten it.
All right, so here is kind of the final look. I did my makeup, I just kind of did what I always do. Just some like a cat eye kind of thing. And I just blow dried my hair, so it's nice and fluffy. That's kind of it. I think I look a little more tan now, and yeah, so I'm gonna go put on a outfit and I'll show you guys, I guess, what I end up wearing.
Is the dress I'm gonna wear. It's from Free People and it is so pretty. I love the lace. I'm obsessed.
So it is now the next day and I forgot to say that I ended up wearing a different dress because my friend had a dress that kind of matched hers. So that is why I'm wearing a different dress in all the photos and in the next clips. Okay, bye.
Well, these are fine. They just have a pot.
Just finished taking the photos and now Tyson and I are getting some pasta for dinner. He's just in the restaurant right now grabbing it. That's pretty much it for tonight. So that was my transformation video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, bye-bye.